This is an antique Westinghouse desk fan, and I just got done cleaning it up. Put a new felt on the bottom, lubricated it, put a new wire going from the motor down into the base, and a new power cord. And it runs pretty well. It's a 3-speed. Medium, low. It's pretty well built, man. This knob on the back is the oscillator disengage and engage. Just pull it out and it stands still. Push it in and it starts swinging back and forth. That's it. Another fan, thank you.